Yeah,
go.
because like I'm
Yeah.
like really bored tonight,
Okay.
and
Okay.
yeah, like
Okay.
once you're done with your live with Ashley and stuff, just yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
Love.
Yo.
Up.
Yeah, I literally hate typing.
Okay.
So when I come on a live, I'm barely gonna talk. I may listen. I just won't say anything.
Oh my god. I just blocked 15 people, dude.
Why?
One person was the same person over and over and over again.
Really? Like, on different accounts?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
15 times.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm not good. You guys remind me of Finn and Malcolm.
What? Like,
You think Ashley looks like Malcolm and I look like Finn? Like, what do you mean?
That's pretty, I don't know what to say about that.
I don't know what to say either because I don't look anything like Finn. Even though I am in my mic look.
I see that.
Reach. For Christmas this year, I'm thinking about getting the walkie-talkie from the actual show
Yeah.
and giving the other one to my best friend. Who knows who it could be?
Oh.
A lot of faces Jax makes look like Finn. Like, do you see that, Ashley? Because I can't.
What?
That I make really like facial
A
expressions.
lot of the faces Jack makes are like Finn.
Wow, I took that. It was your real hair. Everyone thinks that this is my real hair. Even
I
Ashley thought it was my real hair.
did, yeah.
Oh my god, I didn't go to school today again. I'm really happy about it.
I didn't go to school all week.
They brought up a lot of points, though. They were real or not.
Did I miss out on some shit?
I don't even know anymore. I didn't have school today. I'm like interested who this is. Oh wow, look at my eye.
Yeah,
It's pretty. Hi, Jax.
there we go.
Hi.
That's comfortable.
Hi. How old are you guys? She's fucking older than me.
We're both 17.
Yeah, we're the same age, but she's just older than me.
Yeah, I'm just a few months older.
Oh my god, Ashley, I'm so fucking cold.
Oh, why? How?
There's like snow all over the place out here.
Well, why don't you like use blankets or turn on the heat?
I'm dumb enough to not put my heat on, am I?
I mean, cost some money, but
No, he did, but it was an accident. What? I also have to put like lip cream on my lips just to like keep them from not getting really dry, because I get really dry in Calgary.
yeah, fair enough. Well, it's pretty cold, so.
It really is. Shirtless pics of himself. Oh my god, shut up!
shirtless pics. I wasn't involved in this.
No, Ashley, no, you're not. You know how I, like, post photos of me with just showing off my shoulder blades only?
Oh, yeah.
That's nothing.
No. Whatever.
Yeah. Same color, but I just have a brown speck in this one. This is my. It's different.
My eyes are actually green, I think.
They don't look green.
No, I don't know. I don't know what color they are. Okay.
Oh, I love that pocket socket.
Okay,
your ring light's completely different compared to my mother's. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's just, yeah.
The mirror version?
Like it.
One of those guys. My mother has one of those.
Yeah. It's pretty sweet.
Oh my god. Is that in your bathroom?
Yeah.
I never saw that when I came over.
Really?
Maybe I did. I don't know.
I thought you did.
Maybe?
Yeah, I thought you would have.
I think I might. Like, I was literally coming through the door to go put some hot water into my red bottle, you know. And I didn't see the light. Oh my god, like, Jesus. I swear, every time I figure out you come to my streams, it means you just, like, really want to come and guest, and I love that.
Yeah. Ashley is a precious bean, let's all protect. Are you kidding? Oh my gosh.
We must protect our friend. We must protect Ashley. We love Ashley. You are a precious bean, Ashley. You really are. You're a small bean. You're a small bean.
I've never been called that.
Oh, trust me, Tyler has many times. That means you now.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
We must protect our bean jacks, too. What? No! Protect Ashley, not me! Why did you block 15 people? Because they were the same person and they were annoying me. I'll set fire to the chambers. Sacrificing ourselves, killing the Jujus, and saving the Kuzar. We all live on as heroes in the memories of the Kalamar.
I memorized
that.
I didn't. I can't remember anything.
You don't remember? It was the part where he's like Will wanted to play D&D, but then he got a call from the telemarketers, and then he's like Will got mad at Mike because he answered the phone, and then he was just like, "All right then, I'll set fire to the chamber." Right.